Well, some of you may be thinking back to the overnight last night, the noise, the storms that rolled through. Nothing like that for this evening. In fact, if you've got Friday night plans outdoors, weather absolutely cooperating. Very nice, 75 degrees, mostly clear skies around 9 o'clock. So really couldn't ask for better Friday night weather. Our weather watcher in Auburn, Nebraska, Daryl Obermeyer, he called in. 83 the high temperature today, but he had plenty of rain during the overnight early morning hours, almost 1 3/4 inches there. And a similar story to the north in Little Sioux, Iowa. Jim Perley calling in. 79 his high temperature and 1.5 inches of rain. A lot of lightning, he said. Certainly some gusty winds too. Big different story here through the evening hours. 81 degrees our temperature. Dew point at 66. A little bit humid, but not terrible. We've seen much worse this summer. And some other temperatures across the Midwest. It's actually been a pretty great day for almost everywhere here across the Great Plains and then eastward into the Midwest. Des Moines, 82. 82 in Kansas City and upper 70s and 80s all across much of Nebraska. And this is the kind of weather that we are going to see all through the weekend. Saturday, Sunday, our next rain chance, not showing up until Monday. There's our first storm complex that rolled through, and then there was the second. That's why we had so much rain, and that's why it was just kind of a noisy night for us. And storms finally moved out here early this morning, and then behind these two systems, we saw the skies clear, plenty of sunshine, and we've got a front that's pushed well to the south of us. So that means quiet on radar here through the evening hours. Really no storm chances for us. That front will continue to dive southward, and behind it, high pressure will start to settle in during the daytime hours on Saturday. This is 10 a.m. Really nice morning. Some sunshine, pleasant temperatures. Low 80s for Saturday afternoon and evening. High pressure sticks around into Sunday, moving right overhead by Sunday morning. Winds start to move into the southeast by Sunday afternoon. By Sunday evening, we're watching, though, this warm front develop back to the west over the front range of the Rockies and into the Nebraska Panhandle. This will roll through on Monday. That will be our next rain chance. It will also take temperatures back into the upper 80s by midweek next week. 75 though around 9 o'clock. Great evening. 63 overnight, mostly clear. Tomorrow morning, 68 at 8 a.m. Really nice for early morning walk and great for an afternoon walk too. A little bit warmer, 80 degrees, the high temperature on Saturday. Nice for Sunday too, 81 degrees. 81 on Monday, but then that front, it starts to approach. So we are seeing the rain chances come back in that time frame. Monday, especially overnight into early on Tuesday. But it does get warmer. We see sunshine Tuesday afternoon, 88 for the high, 85 on Wednesday before another front takes us back into the low 80s by Thursday. But, you know, we can't ask for a better weekend. This is going to be great, guys.
It's gorgeous out. Mm-hmm. Holly, thank you. Yes.